नमस्ते एवरीवन, हेयर आई एम गोइंग टू सॉल्व सम क्वेश्चंस ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड सिक्स रिलेटेड टू अलजेब्रा इन मैथमेटिक्स। क्वेश्चंस आर लाइक दिस। इफ जेड इज इक्वल टू -9, वैल्यू ऑफ वेरिएबल इज गिवन, देन वी हैव टू फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ दिस अलजेब्रिक एक्सप्रेशन। 2/3z +6, इट विल बी सॉल्व लाइक दिस। First of all, I have to write this algebraic expression, that is 2/3z plus 6. It will be equal to 2/3 into this symbol. And now this z will be replaced by this -9, like this, -9 plus 6. This will remain as it is. Now, 3, this will be cancelled. 3, 3 is 9. Minus symbol will remain as it is. This is now -3. Here is plus, plus into minus, that is minus. 2 into 3, that is 6. Plus 6. Now -6 plus 6, that is 0. This is value of this algebraic expression. This is solved now. Now second, its solution will run like this. If a is equal to 1, b is equal to -2, c is equal to -1, so that 7a plus b plus c, it is equal to 2abc. Suppose this is LHS, this is left hand side of this algebraic expression and this is right hand side of this algebraic expression. Means in this expression, this is LHS, this is RHS. We have to find value of both parts. LHS is equal to 7a plus b plus c. It is equal to 7a. This a will be replaced by 1, as value of a is 1. Here is plus, so plus. Now value of b is -2, -2. Here is plus c, plus. Value of c is -1, -1. Now it will be 7 into 1, that is 7, plus into minus, that is -2. Plus into minus, that is -1. It will be 7 -2 -1. Both are negative numbers. -2 -1, that is -3. 7 -3. 7 -3, that is finally 4. This is value of LHS. Its value is obtained, that is 4. Now RHS. RHS is equal to 2ABC. 2ABC. It will be equal to 2. Now, value of A. Value of A is 1. So, A will be replaced by 1. B. Value of B is -2. So, B will be replaced by -2. And C. Its value is -1. So, C will be replaced by -1. Now, minus into minus, that is plus. 2 1 ja 2, 2 2 ja 4, and 4 1 ja 4 only, 4. This is value of RHS. In this way, LHS is equal to RHS. Means both parts are same. It is calculated. It is obtained now. Now this 3a, one by one it will be done. 3a, algebraic expression is p plus q plus r plus 1. It will be p, value of p is given, that is minus 3 plus, value of q is given, that is 0 plus r, value of r is given as 2 plus 1, yes, 1 only. Now, here is plus, plus into minus, that is again minus 3 plus 0 plus 2 plus 1, that is 3. It will be minus 3 plus 3, it is 0 only. Now B, for this, algebraic expression is 2PQ plus 3QR minus 4PR. 2PQ plus 3QR minus 4PR. It will be equal to 2, value of P is minus 3. Into q, value of q is 0, plus 3, into q, value of q is 0, into r, value of r is 2, minus 4, into p, value of p is minus 3, into r, value of r is 2. It will be equal to minus 4PR. Value of P is minus 3. Value of R is 2. Plus into minus. And here is 0. When any number will be multiplied by 0, when any number will be multiplied by 0, result will be 0. In same way, when any number will be multiplied by 0, result is 0, plus is here, plus 0. Now, minus, minus will give us plus 4, 3 ja, 12, 2 ja, 24. Finally, we have 24 only. In this way, these questions are solved. That's all. Thank you very much for watching.